There's a secret game over screen I can do.
Wait, how am I going to be able to watch this?
Can you call me?
Oh.
Does that sound like an idea?
Yeah, hold on. How did I finish this? I'm eating ice cream too much. It's really bad. I'm eating so much ice cream. I'm gonna get some more ice cream tomorrow so I can bring it to my granny's. And then granny's probably bought me some. Oh my god. Zai, I'm probably gonna like go fat by the time I meet you. I don't gain weight anymore. That's it. I gained weight. And then I just stopped gaining weight. I don't know if it's because I just stopped eating. I just eat all the time and I just stopped eating. I feel I've just been missing. I just don't gain weight. It's really funny. It's funny, right? So I used to wear my school uniform. I used to go, instead of me going up in sizes every year, Zach, I went down in sizes. My feet, however, stayed the same. I could wear my first year shoes if I wanted to. See, the thing is, I'm a struggle at the minute because I'm not listening to music, so I'm not really too sure. I'm gonna work this out. Probably. I will go get a drink, okay?
Okay.
Whoops. And then I'm going off, okay? I'll go off and ring you. But if you want me to leave, then get a drink, or do you want me to go to get them and leave? I will. Play and call you and then get ring. Right. Bye, handsome.
Bye.
Love you, handsome. Oh, yes. Rest move, kitten Rose. Rest mode. Bye.
Bye.
I ring you. Bye. Mwah.
Okay,
boop. Cover nose.
Uncover your nose now, or else I'm not going to be able to go. I'll cry.
Okay, I got his nose. What a little hug. Bye, Demon Sprite.
Looks like our surface route's been cut off. Maybe we can get through from underground. So 2B, those machines out in the desert look just like androids, right?
Right.
But we androids were modeled after our human creators. So why would machines try to look like us?
There's no point trying to work out unsolvable problems.
I suppose.
Yeah, I bet. I'm joking, Kachika.
This is Tactical Support Unit Pod 042. Control has been assigned to 2B.
This is Tactical Support Unit Pod 153. Control has been assigned to 9S.
Combat data exchange requested.
Exchange accepted.
Proposal. Data should be exchanged regularly for greater efficiency.
Proposal accepted. Data will be exchanged regularly for greater efficiency.
End communication.
Nope, still not.
Zach.
Mm-hmm.
Why is it not working?
Let me try.
What?
I'll try something.
They were found by the machines. The machines called them treasures. Each treasure had a different shape. Each treasure had a different shape.
It's not even working.
Oh.
This is weird.
Let's be happy together. Together. Together.
Yeah, I love that. Both are left to me. I wasn't contracted this game, by the way. Yeah. Wait for what I'm trying to find out the type. Okay, a lot better except for the bowl. The bowl cut. How the fuck do I get out? Self-destruct system activated. I just detonated it. You can actually, like, this is behind.
This gate isn't going to open. Maybe there's another way around.
No. The first half of Place 2B, which is this pitch over here, which is going to be so hot before I get there. He's got the weapons I was using. But
where does this corridor lead?
인식은 인식한다든지.
We're getting resistance signals from that building over there.
다 from the old world.
What's this? Some kind of crystal?
Analysis. It is a core fragment from the machine life form. It is similar in structure to a plant cell.
A plant cell? What's this?
Analysis. It is a device that propels humans on rails at high speeds for the purposes of amusement. It was commonly referred to as a roller coaster.
Humans sure are strange creatures. Hey, 2B?
Yes?
People who know me well usually call me Nines, so... So what do you think? I mean, if you want to call me Nines, it's totally okay.
I'm good.
All right.
Alert. Multiple resistance members detected beneath this room.
Our records don't say anything about a machine like this.
Ah!
It's trying to hack us! If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well! Tubi!
Beautiful! Beautiful! I must be beautiful!
Those look like... corpses!
Seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think... 2B, I'm detecting black box signals. They are dead. They've been turned into weapons.
All right, this ends now.
Just analyze the enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it.
Saturation attack triggered by enemy consciousness data. Failure to destroy it quickly may lead to serious damage in memory regions.
Thanks for the assist.
Oh, you mean the hacking? No worries. Us scanners are pretty good at that kind of thing. I've got your back anytime. I'm sorry, 2B. I think they were...
Oh.
So...
What is it?
That machine had some pretty weird things to say, huh? It's almost like it had actual emotion.
The machines don't have feelings. You said that yourself.
Yeah, I guess. Is awfully verbose for a machine.
We repay you. Come to our village.
It could be a trap. Still, we should at least head over there and gather data, right?
This way.